Samhain isn't evil spirits. It isn't goblins, ghosts, or witches. It's the unconscious mind. The unconscious mind. We're all afraid of the dark inside ourselves.
Since during this time, the veil between the realms of the living and the realms of the dead is believed to be thinnest.
Unconscious mind.
So all those things that you don't want to think about ever, beliefs, mindsets, trapped emotions, repressed memories, they lie in your unconscious mind. So all of the thoughts, the feelings, the sensations, the information that you are holding in your mind that's just below the surface of what you're aware of in this moment is your subconscious.